Decker has won cash and prizes totaling $8,350. Today, one of our contestants can win a piano, a fur jacket, video equipment, or a cruise to Mexico, and continue a journey towards a fortune in cash and prizes, including this Mustang convertible and $50,000 in cash. In total, over $100,000 on Sale of the Century. And now, here's the star of our show, Jim Perry.
Thank you very much. Welcome to Sale of the Century. We're delighted to have you with us, and we're also delighted to welcome back a fine champion. This is Pauletta Scheidecker. Hello there, Pauletta.
How are you?
I'm fine. And you got what is going to be a belated honeymoon trip to Mexico in the
last show, right?
That's a very nice cruise.
I'm looking forward to it. What's your husband's name? Richard.
Richard, well, you and Richard will enjoy that.
Indeed,
are you ready?
We will.
You ready to go again?
Yes, sir.
All right, good luck. And here, yes, ma'am. Here to introduce the challenger, Summer Bartholomew.
Huh? All right. This is to be careful if you walk in front of a microwave outfit, right? Yes. Who did you bring us?
He knows the score. Originally from Bayside, New York, let's give an enthusiastic welcome to Bill Goldstein.
Hello there, Bill.
And she's an experienced traveler from Santa Monica, California. A big hand to Irene Goldman.
Hi there, Irene. Listen, they got all the fellas' attention.
See you a little later, Summer. Irene, you are an experienced traveler.
Yes, I am. I've been shooting down the rapids in Alaska. I've been on a photographic safari in Kenya, and I am now planning a trip to see Halley's Comet in the South Pacific.
Oh, well, you are indeed an experienced traveler. Sounds like some great trips. Nice to have you here.
Thank you.
Bill, what does that mean? You know the score?
I collect scores to old movies. I must have about 400 titles.
Oh, do you have any rare ones here, I would imagine?
I don't know whether they're really rare or valuable, but I like... My favorites are Chinatown and Blade Runner. Those are two of my favorites.
Yeah, that sounds like a very interesting hobby there. Nice to have you here with us, Bill. Good luck to all three of you. We'll start you off with $20 and this question for five. What fabulous foursome starred in the movies Help, Bill?
The Beatles.
And A Hard Day's Night. Beatles it is. $5 for the correct answer. Bill goes to 25. What name is often associated with someone said to be of all trades? Pauletta.
Jack.
Jack of all trades. And Pauletta ties Bill for first. Three of the most famous ones are Silver Trigger and Mr. Ed. Pauletta.
Horses.
That's what they are, horses, and Pauletta goes into the lead. Complete this old saying, better late than Irene.
Never.
Never it is, and Irene's on the scoreboard as well. What would an Orthodox Jew do with his yarmulke? Irene.
Wear it on his head.
That's exactly right. It is a cap, and Irene ties Pauletta for first place. Time for an instant bargain. Player in the lead can normally buy bargain merchandise, but with a tie, Irene and Pauletta, only one of you can have this. When you hear the low sale of the century price, hit your buzzer, and for one of you, oh, this is beautiful.
Color yourself happy, Irene and Pauletta, with this remote control color TV, a 20-inch monitor receiver with wireless remote, and a 105-channel cable-compatible tuner, furnished by Sharp. And it's normally priced at $580. But today on Sale of the Century, it's yours for only $5.
Which twin has the Tony? Yes. Just $5. $500. You can always use a color TV set for less than the value of a question. $3. Going once. Pauletta.
Yes.
I think she beat Irene in the buzzer. And Pauletta finally buys something.
How about that?
She's got a color TV for $3. Enjoy that. You knocked the $3 off your score. What I was referring to, if you were not with us on the last show, Pauletta, I think at one point had a $54 lead and did not want to buy anything. She was wary. Got to play the game the way you want. Irene's now got the lead, but it's close. Back with this. First billed as the Hillbilly Cat. This rock singer went on to become known as the Pelvis and the King. Bill?
Elvis.
Yeah, Elvis was once known as the Hillbilly Cat. You are right. And Bill goes to 30. $3 separate the players. What name is usually given to a painting or photograph of a person's face? Pauletta.
Portrait.
Portrait it is. Champion bounces back into the lead. In 1781, he became the most famous traitor in American history. Bill.
Astor.
No. 1781, traitor was Benedict Arnold. Benedict?
Traitor.
Traitor, yes.
I thought you said traitor.
No, I tried very clearly. Matter of fact, they warned me about that, and I tried very carefully to say traitor. So sorry about that, Bill. It cost you five. Time now for the Fame Game. We're playing for control of the Fame Game board. We're looking for a famous person. I was born in Philadelphia in 1936 of parents who were both 5'8", but I grew a bit taller. I was such a good athlete, I was offered 140 scholarships and chose the University of Kansas. Bill?
Will Chamberlain.
That's exactly who it is. Nicely done. Will Chamberlain, good job on that, Bill. And now we'll show you a $10 money card.
Behind the number two.
And those flashing lights, if you can stop the light on that $10, we'll add it to your score. The lights are locked into your buzzer. Good luck.
Two.
Way down the other corner, but he gets behind number nine.
A color TV. A great little color TV. Features 9-inch screen, AC/DC operation, and ultra-compact styling to make this terrific portable easy to carry from room to room from Green and Roberts.
Well, that's terrific. A great color TV for Bill. The only bad thing about that is Irene is the only one who didn't get one in that segment. We will be right back to the match after this.
When you're looking for answers, it's good to have help. Because the right information at the right time may make all the difference. At Humana, we know that's especially true when you're looking for a Medicare supplement insurance plan. That's why we're offering 7 things every Medicare supplement should have. It's yours free, just for calling the number on your screen. And when you call, a knowledgeable licensed agent producer can answer any questions you have and help you choose the plan that's right for you. The call is free and there's no obligation. You see, Medicare covers only about 80% of your Part B medical expenses. The rest is up to you. That's why so many people purchase Medicare supplement insurance plans like those offered by Humana. They're designed to help you save money and pay some of the costs Medicare doesn't. Depending on the Medicare supplement plan you select, you could have no deductibles or copayments for doctor visits, hospital stays, emergency care, and more. You can keep the doctors you have now, ones you know and trust, with no referrals needed. Plus, you can get medical care anywhere in the country, even when you're traveling. With Humana, you get a competitive monthly premium and personalized service from a healthcare partner working to make healthcare simpler and easier for you. You can choose from a wide range of standardized plans. Each one is designed to work seamlessly with Medicare and help save you money. So, how do you find the plan that's right for you? One that fits your needs and your budget? Call Humana now at the number on your screen for this free guide. It's just one of the ways that Humana is making healthcare simpler. And when you call, a knowledgeable licensed agent producer can answer any questions you have and help you choose the plan that's right for you. The call is free and there's no obligation. You know Medicare won't cover all your medical costs, so call now and see why a Medicare supplement plan from a company like Humana just might be the answer.
Well, the game is close. The champion in the lead by $2. And, of course, with that wonderful winner's board, all you've got to do is win to get up there. She's at 32, Irene at 30, and Bill at 25. Back with this. This powder, which is a mixture of turmeric and other spices, gives the distinctive flavor to East Indian cooking. Irene.
Curry.
Curry powder is right, and Irene bounces back in the lead by 3. According to the old song, you'd look sweet upon the seat, Pauletta.
Of a bicycle built for two.
And I bet Bill has the score to answer. And Pauletta adds another 5, and she goes back into the lead. What western state would you be in if you drove from Medford to Portland, Pauletta?
Oregon.
Oregon is right. 2 in a row with the champion over the $40 mark. Polytetrafluoroethylene is the actual name of what popular non-stick cooking surface, Irene?
Teflon.
Teflon. Yeah, I'm glad I didn't have to say that a second time. And Irene goes to 40. But it is Pauletta in the lead. Pauletta, you have a slender lead over Irene. It is a $2 lead, but you can buy this.
Pauletta, deck out your den with the Justin Lamp, a 6-light polished brass table lamp with a 3-way switch in the base and hand-formed etched acrylic flowers, furnished by Harris Marcus Lamps. Plus Lazy Boy's recliner rocker chair. You may enjoy quality and comfort as you rock, recline, or relax. Furnished by Lazy Boy, and it's normally priced at $929. But today on sale of the century, it's yours for only $11.
Isn't that nice? The lamp, and the chair, $929 worth. Paula, that was suddenly been in a buying mood, but $11 would be too much, I think.
I think so.
Yeah. You know what I like to see, Paula?
A tie.
I would indeed. And for that reason, I'll sell you both of them for $2. She'll buy for $2. And we've got a tie. Pauletta's got $929 bargain for $2. Congratulations. Back in a tie. She's confident. Almost one quarter of the meat eaten in the U.S. comes from this animal. Pauletta.
Lamb.
Oh, no. Whose breeds include the Chester White and the Poland China. The pig. Or the hog, yes. And quick buzzer cost the champion $5. She took a chance, did not pay off, and now Irene has the lead again by a question. His English name is Charles the Great of France. What's his French name? Irene.
Charles de Gaulle?
No. No, a little before Charles de Gaulle. Charlemagne.
Oh,
Charlemagne. A little more historical than that.
Yeah.
And Irene takes a backward step. She and Pauletta back in the tie. Bill doesn't mind at all. He's only two questions behind. A favorite of the Grand Ole Opry has as her trademark a straw hat with a price tag. Pauletta.
Minnie Pearl.
Minnie Pearl it is. And Pauletta back in the lead by far. In 1979, there was a nuclear accident at Three Mile Island, Pauletta.
Pennsylvania.
In what state is that? You are right. It is Pennsylvania. Pauletta to 45. According to the Poor Richard's Almanac, early to bed, early to rise. Irene?
Makes a man healthy, wealthy, and wise.
That's right. Healthy, wealthy, and wise is what we wanted. And Irene goes to 40. Yes. Ben Franklin, of course, the author of Poor Richard's Almanac, he wrote many witty sayings reflecting a very shrewd understanding of human nature. His advice for a successful marriage, keep your eyes wide open before marriage, half shut afterwards. We'll be right back.
At this point in my life, I've learned what I like and what I don't. I like my coffee strong, my eggs scrambled, and my playlist, good old rock and roll. You know what I don't like? The way most wireless companies charge so much. So I switched to Consumer Cellular.
I've got a certain way I like things. Right, more heat. I like Consumer Cellular. We get reliable coverage and the bill is half what it used to be.
Because now we share a plan.
Consumer Cellular has everything I like. For just $25 a month, I get unlimited talk and text. And their flexible data plan means I only pay for what I need. Plus, they've been an approved AARP provider since 2008, offering exclusive discounts to AARP members.
Consumer Cellular is rated most affordable and best value by people 50+. Plans start as low as $15 a month with no contracts.
Over the years, we've learned what we like and how we like to be treated. That's why we're with Consumer Cellular.
They have some of the most satisfied customers.
And we're two of them.
Make that three.
Consumer Cellular has received the J.D. Power Award for highest customer service 5 times in a row. Switch today. Satisfaction guaranteed. Risk-free for 30 days.
At the movies, we know what we like. I like popcorn. She's got a sweet tooth.
When it comes to wireless, I like to talk. He's the texter. So I've got unlimited talk and text for just $25 a month. Perfect for Mr. Texty McTexterson here.
With a flexible data plan that fits us.
It's easy to switch, and they have all kinds of phones. I got a new smartphone. She likes her flip phone.
Okay, see you soon. We both kept our phone numbers, too.
With Consumer Cellular, I get exactly what I need at an amazing price. And that's the way.
I like it.
I like it.
I like it.
I like it.
Get wireless the way you like it. Plans start as low as $15 a month with reliable nationwide coverage and no contracts, all backed by a risk-free guarantee. Switch today. Call 1-800-393-2604. Go to ConsumerCellular.com or find us at Target.
Buzzer. Our old champion, Pauletta Scheidecker. Yeah, those lamps, I didn't realize. There were two lamps there as
That's
well as the
marvelous.
Chair. So that was a good buy for $2. And you've got the lead. Pauletta's at 45. Irene, a question behind at 40. Bill, just four questions behind at 25. Back to the fame game. Pull out a $15 money card up there as we look for famous people, plural. We are a people whose prehistoric ancestors lived in Siberia more than 10,000 years ago. Our name comes from an Indian word meaning eaters of raw meat. Pauletta.
Eskimos?
Very nicely solved. That's exactly what it is. Yes, indeed. Pauletta, first of all, we'll show you the $15 money card.
Behind the number one.
Right next to one another. All right, the lights are flashing. Good luck, Pauletta.
Come on, number one. Oh.
Wait on the other corner. What does she get behind number seven?
A microwave oven. Emerson's deluxe full-size programmable microwave oven features four-stage timer and three-stage temperature memory cooking with 21-function programmability, defrost, and temperature probe. Fine-tune your life with Emerson.
Find some good stuff up there today, I must say. Good things on that board. All right, she didn't find the money card, so the game remains close. Back with us for five. Who co-wrote the musical South Pacific with Richard Rodgers? Bill?
Oscar Hammerstein.
That's exactly who it is. Hammerstein and Bill goes to 30. What five-letter term is used to describe oil in its raw, natural state? Pauletta.
Crude.
Nicely solved. Crude it is, and Pauletta with a $10 lead. What's the last name of the jet-set couple played on TV by Robert Wagner and Irene?
Hart.
And Stephanie Powers. Hart is exactly right. And Irene, the 45. But with an instant bargain, Pauletta, you've got the lead. You've got a $5 lead, and we have something unusual and beautiful. Take a look at this.
Oh, Pauletta, add a touch of class to your entertaining with this elegant antique fruit set. A beautiful English Victorian set from the mid-19th century with lovely mother-of-pearl handles in an oak cabinet from David Orgel. And it's normally priced at $1,500. But today on sale of the century, it's yours for only $16.
Well... Couldn't afford high tea, so they're having high fruit cocktails here. But that is gorgeous.
It's
now,
stunning.
Inlaid with mother of pearl, they are antiques. I checked beforehand. That is beautiful antique stuff. $1,500 worth. It would cost you. It would cost you if you bought. But I'm going to lop that price way down. I will sell you $1,500 worth of beautiful antique silverware for $6. You'd be trailing by $1.
That's
going once.
Real challenge.
Going twice. I'll let you be in a tie again for $5. Going.
No
sale.
You're too good.
Oh, Pauletta. You didn't buy, and there was a sale surprise. If you had bought, you would have gotten an additional $700 in cash. Well,
that's okay.
Okay. Well, that makes me feel better. I don't know if it does Pauletta. We'll be right back after this. Sorry about that, but you got the lead.
That's my grandson, David. He asked me to knit him some sweaters. Which one will David wear next? Find out next on Supermarket Sweep on Buzzer.
Every 8 minutes of every day, someone like you will be facing an unimaginable crisis. When a family's life is torn apart by a disaster, when all you have is lost in an instant, the simplest of things becomes everything. Thankfully, there's help. There's the American Red Cross.
When you support the American Red Cross, my hands...
My hands.
My hands are your hands.
Will you take just a moment and join with the American Red Cross right now? Your gift of just $19 a month helps ensure that the Red Cross will always be there.
My hands can only help because of the caring, supportive people like you.
Your monthly gift, no matter how small, makes the difference.
For over 130 years, the American Red Cross has been helping those in need. Today, the Red Cross responds to someone in crisis every 8 minutes of every day.
But we can't do it without you.
It only takes a minute to help.
When you donate at helpredcross.org, you're giving more than a donation. Your gift of just 63 cents a day helps families recover from the devastating effects of a disaster.
Every moment of every day, there is someone who needs help.
Your gift of just $19 a month at helpredcross.org says you care.
Right now, you can make a difference.
Will you join with the American Red Cross right now?
Please, will you take a minute to call the number on your screen and give just 63 cents a day to help someone facing disaster right now?
Thank you. Thank you for giving.
You.
You.
You are our hands.
Please, call 866-915-6616. That's 866-915-6616.
In a good close match. Champion Pauletta at $50, Irene at $45, Bill at $30, and back with us. Born with the name Joseph Zhugashvili, he ruled the Soviet Union with an iron Pauletta.
Stalin.
That's exactly right, Joseph Stalin. That's what he's better known as, and Pauletta goes to $55. In which European city would you sunbathe at the Lido after visiting the bridge, Irene?
France.
Oh, the traveler after the visiting the Bridge of Sighs. That is in Venice, Irene. And you lose five on that, down to 40. In the 1951 film, A Streetcar Named Desire, who played Bill?
Marlon Brando.
Stanley Kowalski. You're right. Marlon Brando it is. Bill took a chance, and he adds another five. And now the third and final crack of the fame game, and a big $25 money card up there. If somebody hit it, they would have the lead. All three of you. That's how close it is. A famous person. I am an American patriot, born in Connecticut in 1755 and died in 1776. Bill.
Alexander Hamilton.
Incorrect. Took a chance, did not pay off. No dollar value. You're playing for control of the board. You stay at 35. We'll clear it. Continue for the ladies. I was a teacher who became excited about the American Revolution and joined the Rangers. When General Washington asked for a volunteer to pass through British lines and obtain information, I posed as a schoolmaster and succeeded. But on my return, I was captured by the enemy and sentenced to be hanged. Legend has it that I made a speech that ended with, I only regret I have but one life to lose for my country. Pauletta.
Hale.
That's right. I am Nathan Hale. And Pauletta gets control of that board. Bill knew it as soon as he, obviously he knew the history, but the quick buzzer cost him. Pauletta, where's that $25?
By number three.
Three of them up there. Some are four, Pauletta. And locked in. Good luck.
Come on, 25. Come on, 20.
Oh, missed okay. That 25. What does she get?
Cookware. Beautiful La Cuisine cookware. Porcelain enamel on steel with solid brass handles and knobs. Furnished by Toll Silver Company.
Another nice prize. That's yours to keep no matter how the game finishes up. And now we finish up a very good game with a speed round. May I have 60 seconds on the clock, please? Pauletta at 55. Irene at 40. Bill, of course, back in at 35. Just four questions separate the players. Good luck. We start the speed round. Now, which state is known as the Bayou State? Pauletta.
Louisiana.
Right. Name the famous cook whose show was called The French Chef. Irene.
Julia Child.
Right. In what sport might you get your opponent in a full Nelson? Bill.
Wrestling.
Right. What kind of animal is a dromedary? Pauletta.
Camel.
Right. Which field of entertainment gives awards called Emmys? Bill.
Motion pictures.
Wrong. Name the palace which is the London home of Queen Elizabeth. Pauletta.
Buckingham.
Right. In Greek mythology, what type of winged animal was Pegasus? Bill.
Horse.
Right. In the George Gershwin opera, who was Porgy's lover? Bill.
Bess.
Right. Which southern state has its capital city at Frankfurt? Bill.
Kentucky.
Right. Name the early film actress known as America's sweetheart. Pauletta.
Mary Pickford.
Right. In World War II, who skippered PT-109? Pauletta.
JFK.
Right. Who was the famous golfer nicknamed the Golden Bear? Bill.
Oh, don't know.
Time. Name the English city famous for its white chalk cliffs. Pauletta.
Dover.
Right. In what country is the Suez Canal? Bill.
Egypt.
Right. According to Shakespeare, what's the better part of valor? Bill.
Beauty.
Time. And time is up, and Pauletta with a big win. A quick team off of the champion. Congratulations. Back to the champion in just a moment. She made it a $40 win with that speed round. According to Shakespeare, what's the better part of valor? Discretion is the better part of valor. And the Golden Bear, that's the famous golfer Jack Nicklaus. And the field of entertainment where you get the Emmys is television. I have to say goodbye to Irene and Bill. Irene didn't pick up anything along the way, but Irene, we have some nice parting gifts for you with the cash in front of you. Thank you. Bill, you've got yourself that color television with the cash in front of you, a $395 day. Thank you as well. Pauletta Shine, that can do it again in the third crack at the winner's board. Come on, Pauletta. What a fine speed round. You went in with, what, I think a $10 lead, a $15 lead. Came out with a $40 win. Congratulations. Now you're going to celebrate that win with maybe a piano. There is a lovely lady's fur coat up on the board. Wonderful video camera and VCR. And you would look terrific in these diamond earrings Jay will tell you about.
The accents on style with these elegant earrings. For the lady, channel set diamond hoop earrings in 14 karat yellow gold. Yours with the gift certificate from Jewels by Edouard of Beverly Hills. And this prize is worth $3,000.
Very nice. Very nice. And they are up here on the board someplace, along with a lot of other wonderful things, including $10,000 in cash and that car that's been turning behind us. So, Pauletta, good luck. When you make a match, the prize is yours. Start picking.
Okay, number 19.
Number 19 to start with, and that is a video package. Great. That's a lot of stuff worth $2,900.
Number 3.
Number 3, looking for a match, pine cabinet. Okay. That is also beautiful. It's worth well over $2,000.
Number 1.
Number 1, and piano.
Number 2.
Number 2, we're looking for a match, fur coat.
Ooh. Number 5.
Number 5, do we have a match now? $10,000 in cash.
Ooh, okay.
That'd make me nervous too, Summer.
Number 20.
Number 20 with the earrings.
Okay. Number 16.
Number 16. You've got yourself the earrings. So the same as on the last show where you, the first thing you saw the trip was the thing that you won, and now you've done it again with the earrings, and I think Summer has them standing there ready for you.
Oh, come on. Beautiful.
I'll get out of your way here, ladies. That's right. You stay there. You want to put them on now, or you want to wait and put them on later?
Oh, I'd like to put them on.
Okay. Well, you put them on. We'll let her get the earrings on. Then we'll get a nice close-up of Pauletta and her new earrings, and we'll do that while you watch this commercial, all right? Oh, you're doing it now. Okay.
Okay. How about, can you see me? I've never had $10,000.
If you have Medicare, listen up. The Medicare enrollment deadline is only days away. Choosing the right Medicare plan is no laughing matter. Pick the wrong one and you might end up with a doctor you're not so comfortable with.
I'm not so comfortable.
Or even worse, be forced to pay thousands in medical expenses due to coverage limitations. That'll be how much? Understanding all the options, let's face it, it can be downright confusing. And that's why I love Health Markets, your insurance marketplace. They search thousands of plans from leading insurance companies to find a plan that's right for you. Plans that have prescription drug coverage, dental and vision care, and that offer extra benefits you may not even know are available. Some plans may eliminate your out-of-pocket costs like copays and deductibles, and there's even plans with no monthly premium. And they can find you a plan that lets you keep your doctors. I know that's important for me. Health Markets doesn't just work for one insurance company. They work to help you, and they do it all for free.
Hi, I'm Dr. Thomas Stackhouse. It's a new Medicare year, and that means more changes and more confusion. Many people may worry about the high cost of medical care and prescription drugs. The key to maintaining your health and saving money on your health care costs is finding the right plan for you. Don't go it alone. Make sure to explore all of your options to find the right plan for your needs.
Having helped enroll people in millions of policies with an A-plus customer satisfaction rating, you can trust Health Markets. To update your coverage or enroll for the first time, just call Health Markets. With access to thousands of plans nationwide, it's easy to find the Medicare plan that saves you money, so you can enjoy more of the things you love.
Your insurance marketplace, Health Markets.
Find out if you qualify for free health insurance. Call 1-800-299-9300. Only days remain before the deadline. That's 1-800-299-9300. 1-800-299-9300. Call now.
Back with our champion, Pauletta Scheidecker, and her $3,000 earrings. Isn't that nice? You can get used to luxury, can't you?
I certainly could.
That's
very easily.
That's very, very nice. Congratulations.
Thank
they look
you.
Very good on you. And there are still some wonderful things on that board. You can stay here till you get everything off that board. Plus this.
$50,000.
And right now, with three wins, Pauletta's doing beautifully. $13,457 in cash and prizes. See you next time on Tale of the Century.
Bye-bye.
Some of our departing contestants will receive... Nothing beats the great taste of chocolate milk made with good old-fashioned Hershey's chocolate syrup. Take Messy Marvin's word for it, Hershey's syrup is delicious. From Hawaiian Tropic comes this luxurious beach towel, plus Hawaiian Tropic natural tanning lotions and oils. Aloha! prices or manufacturer's suggested retail value and are correct at the time of recording. Sale of the Century stars Jim Perry. This is Jay Stewart speaking. Sale of the Century is a Les Grandy production.